And guys are ready to get this match started.
And on the other side of the ring, we have the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. Always the odds-on favorite, no matter who the opponent.
That's understandable, considering how quickly she acclimated to sports entertainment from the world of MMA.
From the baddest in the octagon to the baddest in the squared circle.
Oh, man.
Well measured.
Big back drop.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Effective arm drag.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, look at this.
That's what you call a bad landing.
A quick finish. Can she do it? She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Monkey flip. To the outside. Down. Head over heels. Back now inside the ring. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Big elbow.
Something big is coming. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one.
What's this? Down. Ninja Goku driver.
Still seems a little early.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out powerbomb. And the torture rack. The torture rack.
They're going to be broken in half.
This might be it.
Backbreaker. Time backbreaker.
Oh, right to the gut. Chris Strike.
So well has been eliminated.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this.
And now she gets her for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Harsh impact.
Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
Just sending a message there. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Some good contact by Beth Phoenix. Boom, what impact. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh. Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Boom!
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Double chicken wing applied.
The glam slam!
Randy, Ronda Rousey's got to be eliminated.
Oh, man, Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
Oh, God, face first.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And now she gets it for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
And she's taken down to the mat.
Oh, right to the face.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Samoan driver. Face buster.
How assaulting is that?
Backbreaker. Slide driver.
You know what they call that? Something no one would ever do to me.
Huge toss.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself.
Up with a cover now.
And the shoulder gets up in time. Not yet.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Continuous power from the Glamazon.
Maintain the aggressive.
She goes back in the ring now. And the torture rack. The
Can you imagine a Baszler with a tap out?
Devastating elbow. And there's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
And what a push.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Powerbomb.
A disrespectful shove there.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. Kick to the gut. Boom!
DDT. Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Boom, what a kick. Clothesline. Lariat.
Stomping. Ouch. DDT.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Down in a hurry.
Shoulders on the mat.
I thought that was it. What a match.
Guillotine applied.
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Backbreaker.
And Beth Phoenix reverses it. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry. Torture rack! Torture rack!
She's got her where she wants her.
DDT!
Planet.
The super kick! For the pin and the win!
Yes! And that's a reason right there, guys.
With an exclamation point on us.
That's a reason. Mandy Rose has been eliminated.
Back inside the ring.
Double chicken wing applied.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
But now, can Beth Phoenix capitalize?
Two.
Oh, no.
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
Here comes another one.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole. Will she take advantage?
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
She is queuing it up again.
Lamb slam!
It'll be tough for Tamina to come back from this.
Jeez, I don't like Tamina's chances in this one.
Tamina has been eliminated.
Phoenix got a huge win.
Beth Phoenix.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.
Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match.
Oh, okay.
Becky connects. Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring.
Woo-wee.
Elbow smash. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one. She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Back in the ring again.
Becky Lynch, Beth's bladder suplex.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Kicking.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon. It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her. Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack. Becky Lynch.
And a Bexploder. Kick right to the midsection.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Oh, man.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Done. Oh, look at Becky. Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
Without even breaking a sweat,
this match has now begun, and the Hitman has set his sights on his next target. Hart will be looking to display his technical versatility. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got Brent.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet. Too early.
Baba with the sleeper hold.
Get you.
And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom, what a forearm. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Bret Hart knows what he's doing. But if it was me, I would not be taunting anybody right now.
He's not giving up that easy.
That will get your attention.
Bret Hart looking to end things.
Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in. Bret's got the sharpshooter lock. Is Hart going to tap him with the sharpshooter? Wait a minute. What a counter. And he goes for the pin.
One.
And Brutus Beefcake easily avoids the pinfall.
Somebody better check his nose.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Will it be?
One, two,
real close. Lighting. Too close for cover.
How'd he do that?
And he's heading back in.
Bret Hart looking to put this thing away. Brutus Beefcake with the high.
Looking at it here. He's not done fighting yet.
Uppercut.
Man.
That is just insulting.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Sleeper hold.
Say goodnight.
This could be it.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Sad jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth and the...
Here he goes for the win!
One, two, three.
Brutus Beefcake has done it.
Here is your winner, Brutus the Barber Beefcake!
Big win for him here tonight.
Looks like Brett's opponent was even better.
Hollywood Hogan will do what it takes to grab the win, whether that means Hulk Hopper using his old NWO ways.
And guys, Memphis has been a hotbed of sports entertainment for a long time, and you can tell they still have it in their blood just by listening to this crowd.
And down with the suplex.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Bringing it back into the ring.
What a clothesline.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
What a clothesline!
Ouch. He has become relentless at this point.
No need to maintain that aggression.
In a trampling.
X-Pac!
X-Factor, courtesy of X-Pac.
Looking for the victory.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Oh,
hip drop.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
He has something big planned.
Leg drop.
It's effective. Amazing execution.
Two, three.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Impressive showing.
It still amazes me how badly helped.
And a small package.
Whoa. And a bit of a test of strength here.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back in from the floor.
Strong
Ouch.
Kick. Oh,
my goodness.
Whoa. Boom, what a forearm.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex. Wow, look at Shinsuke go to work in there.
Things are really going his way now.
Nakamura.
Into the pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there,
which is a rare sight.
No need to panic. He's still swinging. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Well, AJ Styles is trying to get in his opponent's head right here.
Ooh!
Oh, nasty impact.
Momentum. The big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time. Oh, look at this. Oh,
here we go. Nakamura setting up.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble.
Yeah, and AJ is showing the heart that's made him a champion. Can't teach that.
The end is near.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two count.
Shinsuke Nakamura wins.
Here is your winner. He is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke proves his artist.